Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Yeah, no. You can rot here. I've been wanting to read something like this. Thank you. Oh, shit! To a great start. I can make it before sunset. I better make it before sunset. Guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. Yeah, that's it. actually worked. Two down. Millions to go. You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. Huh. This will help. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but they just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. She's not a genie, dude. I'm losing my sunlight.
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Ethan, come with me. You two take the others. May she protect us all.
Desolate than I imagined. How could anyone have ever lived here?
You've never been curious to read something from before the Cataclysm?
No. And you should remember what happened to Noah when he was found with one of their books.
Maybe we can learn something from their mistakes.
Guess we continue writing our own. You want to learn from their mistakes? Look around you.
I see. Wise words.
Not mine.
Thank you. anything. Please tell me you didn't run into these guys. Okay. Gotta be a way through this building. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. Down to the street. I can do this.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good.
May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
No. We just don't like being out here. No trees, no green. The air is stale. Once we're settled in, we will burn the old pictures and machines. Plant our seeds and trees, just as we did back home.
In time, the Earth will reclaim this place. It'll be as if all this was never here.
Resort to these chemicals.
We didn't know the words of our prophet and her wisdom and such things. They weren't beyond saving.
Unlike the wolves.
One day the wolves might see the path. I hope they do it before they're destroyed.
May she guide us through the storm. Not a word. Try anything.
Thank you. It's over!
No boys.
Grab her!
No! No!